must have been assuming for some time that there is something intelligent down in the depths.
Why do you say that, Mike?
Because you don't build a special underwater atomic bomb in a few days. You really believe we might have to fight them?